time to talk?
Yeah, why? What's up?
You know how we went to the Oilers game last year and you vlogged it with that little handy cam?
Yeah, what about it?
Why don't you vlog again this year? Last year's video turned out fucking sick.
Honestly, I should. I'm gonna probably have to watch last year's video for like inspiration and shit. But thanks for reminding me.
Hey, anytime, man. I'll see you later then.
Okay, one time, bro. I'll see you at the game. Bye. Roosters awaits us. Brewster's 5 p.m. res at Brewster's. 50 Cent Wing Night.
Yeah.
Pretty epic
Let's
day.
Let's fucking get it.
That's good, bro. It was good, Rudy. Bro, Sam said he wants to try to force a jersey, bro.
Bro, no way.
Yeah, what? Literally.
What?
It's way too big for any of the jerseys I have, isn't
it? These are like, these are sick. Like,
this is Emilio. Emilio Rice, look at the outfit. Do a cartwheel.
Yo, get a picture of me and Emilio. Get a picture of me and Emilio.
Okay.
Into overtime in game five, and McDavid scores! Game winner, series winner for Connor McDavid!
And there you have it, folks. The Edmonton Oilers have advanced to the Western Conference Final with a dramatic 5-4 overtime win.
After the Oilers beat the Flames 5-4, pushing them into round three of the Stanley Cup playoffs. The fans watching the game from the Ice District Plaza in downtown Edmonton Thursday were equally jubilant, some even taking their shirts off in the excitement.
Oilers game today, lock in.
I'm locked in. They better not lose.
I'm saying. You ready, Ian?
Arvidsson's scoring today. Oilers are winning, but Arvidsson's scoring today.
Okay.
Oilers are smoking the Kings today. It's going to be like 5-2 efficiency.
Okay.
Who the fuck are you gonna fuck? Max not coming? No.
Max not coming.
Mark?
Oh. Bro, you saw Mark yesterday, yeah?
Yeah, I saw him
too.
he took his phone, right? And then he went like this and turned the flash on. And then he went, what? Did I do anything?
Grass, he knows what he did.
Lincoln's coming?
Right now?
Show me your camera roll.
Like later. Have I ever met Lincoln?
Yeah, really? I don't think so. What? Let's see it.
Yo, the gluten bun looks cool as shit. Why is it so cool?
I know it does.
It looks rugged.
It's rustic.
You're rusty.
Thank you.
Doja Cat had hair on her.
Yeah, and then she cut it off, didn't she?
Good Cactus Club?
Good Cactus Club. Shout out, Prince.
Shout out.
Shout out my king. Shout out my prince. My glorious prince.
Emilio and Haley side plot in Aritzia.
We're in Aritzia.
Yep.
Yep.
Bro, you are getting them back.
As long as we're alive.
I like the black combo.
And then head to you?
Beth.
So we're heading to Ridley's?
I think so.
Right. Yeah, well, we need the jerseys.
Yeah.
Right, basically, we're not going to see Ridley tonight other than that.
Oh, yeah, because you're going to the game.
House is lit there.
Give it to Michael.
What's good, Ridley?
Yo, this guy's tough Oiler, bro.
Oh my
wow.
God. Yo, do you have like an Oilers hat of any kind?
Year two of the Oilers vlog.
We were at Ridley's house last year.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hiram and like the vagina.
What?
I don't fuck with any of these shoes, but this one should not that one.
Promise.
You get the pull you ever want to get, Emilio.
Thank you, Ridley. I don't know who that is.
I already have one. Give it to Ian. I already have one.
Ian can get the McDavid one then.
Thanks.
Fuck stuff. Let me get this from my bag. I need to suit up.
Do we suit up outside?
Yeah. Like last time, bro.
Yeah, come outside.
Bet. This guy wearing no socks, no nothing.
What do you mean no socks?
Or no shoes.
Are you fried? You came outside with those shoes.
Are my shoes even at the door?
What? Come on later.
The boys are suited up. Yeah, take a picture with the Oilers.
But we're the team.
We are all in different ones.
Should I take the plastic?
Yeah, take the plastic.
I swear, like the models.
Sarah says bigger than us.
Yeah, you might.
Were you wearing the same one last?
Yeah, it was the exact same one.
Well, that's what I was doing because. Chris had the McDavid one last year.
Oh, word.
And then...
this one's new.
Yeah, I got that one for my birthday.
That one's sick, Michael. Yeah, it is.
Wait, who's on the O at Hyman?
Put that shit on.
Hey, pussy.
Make it the other way, bro. I think
hey!
We got it.
Everyone's gonna think he's super fan.
Mr. Oiler.
I'm the oil king.
Rat.
He's the oil king, bro.
Damn.
Yo, give you and the camera get in here.
Yeah, good.
Just hold it. I flip the screen facing us.
Can you see it?
I'm saying, Willer's game ready?
Ready.
Suit off.
We're ready.
Oh, yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, go. You too, buddy.
Yeah. It's funny because both of you two are wearing are not on the Oilers anymore.
Wait, what?
Actually?
Yeah.
Oh. Ridley,
thank you for the jerseys.
It's good to see you guys, because I was only going to see Aaron then.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well, I see Yuna once a year, and it's for the Oilers vlog.
Nice.
Such a good soul.
Such a good
soul. Oh, he's back.
No, not taking the jerseys off this year.
What?
Nah, because Amelia, like, ripped the jersey off your shirt this last year.
Yeah, but I didn't rip the jersey.
No, I know, but, like, I won't be able to grab jerseys this time.
Okay, yeah. I don't think the Oilers will have a,
Did he throw it on the floor?
No, I, no, he
I gave it to him.
Off,
oh.
Grabbing, the way you described it, it's like he off. Threw
it
at
no, it was also catches. Pure pandemonium. That's yeah, we're not gonna do that for game two.
That was a series winner in overtime. Yeah.
That was literally unbelievable.
Yeah.
Okay, bye, Ruthie. It's low-key cold, bro.
Get used
to it. Drive like your kids live here.
His dad was walking.
They don't.
Across, like across.
Incoming good Yo. Game.
Good game, yeah.
Ruthie, take a video of that, of the, of the playoff, take a video of the playoff intro.
Yeah.
Huh? Cause you said we were in it, the playoff?
Yeah, I'll video the playoff intro.
Alright.
I'll get Xander for sure, cause he's in the ref jersey, he's very hard to miss.
That's sick.
He's wearing the ref jersey again?
No,
in the playoff intro video.
Yeah.
Who's driving? Two whips.
Christian and Jacob, I'm pretty sure.
But Tyler's here too.
LeBron James.
I drink him.
Wait, how many people do we have?
Seven.
You could take Matthew's car too, but.
But you guys, some people.
So some people go here?
Yeah.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, low-key go two in here. Yeah.
Okay. Where are you going? It's gonna rain. I don't know if I should bring this thing or not.
Bye, boys!
What's beeping, bro?
Stupid ass thing, because I left my car in too long.
It's okay, Jacob. No? It's okay.
How?
Wait, what's happening? Okay. Why are you recording
this? You can still hear it!
Shut up!
It's not that bad.
Case study one.
Yeah. I don't like case study that one.
Did I didn't see you today.
That's so weird.
Let's show them Michael's chain.
I see everyone.
Look,
I already showed them Michael's chain.
But I wasn't there.
Oh, yeah.
Now I'm there.
Oh yeah.
You're waiting right in front of our class.
Yeah.
I love you and
Mark. I called it. I was like, Jacob's probably waiting outside. Yeah. You walk outside, he's just smiling.
Right?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes, trust. I know where he lives.
Yeah, yeah. My diamonds don't shine when the lights don't shine. You and I take a ride down the boulevard. And your friends really want to break us apart. Good girl. Alright, we're gonna switch to the handy cam. Goodbye, Sony.
Yes, goodbye, Sony. Ready?
Yes, ready? Three.
Transition!
Two. One. And we're on the handy cam.
On the handy cam.
Kate. Haley.
Oh my god.
I just said I'm anti Semitic.
Guys,
I
gotta move.
But it's because my ex was Jewish.
It's okay.
The game's starting.
Yo, handy cam's back!
Handy cam's back!
Handy cam's back!
Back in this shit.
Oh yeah!
Let's go!
Look at the size of this. What dick, what are we doing with it? How did you get that? Don't you really give it to him, dude?
Bro, just don't wear your jacket under you. Don't you have a sweater on?
I smell the devil's lettuce. Wait, is Eric coming today?
Nope.
No, fuck no.
Oh, yeah. Yo, Eric's gonna be
like
this.
Yeah.
True!
to center ice. Both teams making a change. The red corner rifles into the Oilers zone on the left. To Bouchard down.
I'll hit you up really nicely.
What are you from? 2007?
We must win.
I'm with you. I gotta go find my woman.
We have to go find someone. Okay?
We must win.
We got this. I gotta find my woman.
Are we winning? Yeah.
We're gonna win now.
We're winning. Yeah. We're winning.
This is the down payment.
Yeah.
I'd say that was a pretty good game, right?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I think you want me to go to the launch party.
Fox.
You gotta go to every game.
What do you want?
I don't know.
The vlog.
City. My nose look like Halle Berry.
But she don't love me, she's too scary. Hi.
I was just showing
you want it? Jackie Brown. It's like just three of us jumping, going crazy.